Okay, so we got Nadia versus BZ coming. Y'all know, this is probably one of my favorite rivalries in SK. Honestly, every time these two guys play, it's a good set. BZ's had Nadia's number for a while, I think. But, it's definitely gone both ways. And, I'd not be surprised if Grip wins this set. So, 2 Socks to 2, 84 on Nadia though. Nadia with a big combo, but... Whoa, that almost killed. That's not okay. That almost killed at like 30. BZ with a full stock lead now. Starting to really open up. Ooh, no Jair. There's the Jair. Charge. Nadia doesn't snap ledge, he goes low. Smart, hold ledge during the thunder during the turn speed. That fair takes it actually, that's surprising. Didn't think that one would kill. I feel like he always wants to parry back here. When in that school. So I'm wondering if the F-tilt was intentional. I wonder if parry back here is too slow actually. But how do you kind of bring this one back? Great pivot grab. Oh, you don't like to see that.
Roy,
that was a fierce battle.
So, game one goes to Mr. BZ. Uh-oh, Natty a DK. Grounded spinning column. It didn't kill. No. Buff that move. Right now. Someone go into the code and just buff it. Yeah, I think we're gonna see some DK Dittos. Everyone's favorite. Jair! Natty might beat this one. He's at the ledge now. Ooh, smart not to roll up. He's looking for it. That jab evacuator won't take it yet. Nope. That fair will though. Ooh, close. So 2-0 for BG right now.
Roy, that was a fierce battle.
There's the DK Ditto.
Thank you.
See who wins the DK Ditto.
First off, we're easy. Second start over to BZ. Uh-oh. That jab, that's it. Game. I missed that entire set. Oh well. Yeah. We saw what happened. That's 3.